Have you heard about speculation rules? It's the newest feature available in 73% of all browsers today, and it will allow you to boost performance on any multi-page application in under 5 minutes. It will allow you to define which URLs should be pre-rendered once you hover over them or click on them, and everything runs in the background, and it will allow you to get instant page loads once you click a URL. I started messing around with this a little while ago, and I just wrote up a short code snippet for testing on a live website. I'm doing it here on the browser inspector. There's a couple of conditions here or settings. I'm matching every URL that ends with .html, and the eagerness is set to moderate, which means it looks for hover intent. So as soon as I hover over an item for over 200 milliseconds, it starts to preload it in the background. You can also set it to eager or I think lazy, or which either loads it instantly when you mouse over it or only when you click down on an item. So then you get a very minimal improvement. If I run this script on a page, it will immediately start looking for which URLs are on a page that could be pre-rendered when I mouse over them. You can see them from the speculative rules. You can look at what rules are defined currently in this website. These ones are currently active. So once I mouse over one item here, you can see in the right side and that this page is ready to load instantly. If I move on to the next one, it starts to preload that one. And probably if I do another one, it unloads the first one that I preloaded. So you can see the error message here. The other ones are still ready to load instantly. And you can see items that have been hidden before. So I hover over this and the submenu item becomes available. It discovers these items dynamically. So this URL is now ready to load. If I click it, boom, instantly. And if I enable preloading here again, and I hover over this item, you can see in the right side, it's already ready to be loaded. And again, when I click it, it's instantly available. You can enable this in the latest version of Hyvä Themes. It's an experimental feature that we've built in using those conditions. So it's loading moderate only on .html files. Which means by default in Magento, it will load it for category and product listing pages and CMS pages, not for the cart or customer account. Those pages are no sense to preload them because the data changes. But static pages are ideal for this course. You can find documentation to Google's blog that explains how which settings you can use, how everything works in the background. Speculation rules are really clever. It's built into the browser, so it means that the browser can determine how many pages it should keep in a cache. It manages your memory, so it only fetches if your network connection is proper and the memory is available. So it's really a boost that uses the extra capacity in the browser in the background. And all it takes are those 10 lines of code to enable it. I've enabled it. I can enable it here in the CMS by just enabling a static block that contains the script that I just showed in the browser. So that allows me to tweak the script and see if I want to change the matches here or set it to eager instead of moderate. I'm going to go ahead and save this block. Enable it on this demo website. So I'm doing this on a live production website. It's a demo site, but still, you can do this on a live website if you have access to a CMS. Just paste it anywhere on the page. Let me quickly flush the cache so that the configuration setting is updated. Now, if I reload the home page of this demo site, you can see all the URLs prefetched or ready to be prefetched once I hover over it. And anything on this website becomes instantly fast. This is not only great for the user experience on your website, but it's also amazing for your Core Web Vital score, which is a Google measurement for performance. And it measures real user data based on browser data from actual users. And having these results load instantly will boost your Core Web Vitals instantly. So yeah, go ahead and play around with the settings that you can use on your website, and enjoy lightning speed loading times on your website with minimal effort.